They're all of them fight for the sunlight.
Grandpa? Huh? Are you as old as that tree over there?
That, well, not as old as that, no. You know, about 10 feet up, you can tell the girth of a tree 1 year for each inch. Hmm? And right here, you can tell a tree by this old dead stump here. See, it's recorded right here. You see those dark and light rings all the way around? But inside, that's all a dead tree. But each year around the outer edge records the year of its growth. Hmm? Just like we check it off on our calendars.
Must be over 100 years old.
No, scarcely that. From the time it was a young sapling, there's the precious years of the springtime, then the hot summer sun, then the closing down time of the autumn, then the long, long sleep of the winter. All of the past, sweet, sweet time. I can remember when this tree went right up like that. Mm-hmm. Well, I expect we better be getting on home. Your dad's got a lot of chores to do, especially got some for me.
Grandpa? Mm-hmm. You sure have taught me a lot about growing.